أنفسهم أسياد العالم. لا تستغربوا من هذا، لأنه لا يوجد قيام لتوحيد الله عز وجل على الأرض الذي به تكون الرحمة وبه يكون العدل. والله عز وجل أمرنا يا معشر المسلمين بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى، ونهانا عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي، وعظنا لعلنا نتذكر. نسأل الله أن يذكرنا دائما وأبدا. قول ما سمعتم مستمع. All praise is due to Allah. Justify. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. نحمده جل جلاله ونصلي على رسوله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala all the time. We say that there is no God worthy of worship except Allah the Almighty, and that the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam was the last messenger of Allah. And as Allah the Almighty stated in the Quran that the messenger of Allah is a rahmah. And this is Masjid al-Rahmah. Rahmah is the mercy. The Prophet alayhi salatu, every prophet, not only the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, every prophet that was sent to the humanity was a rahmah for people. But the difference between the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and other prophets that he is a rahmah for all mankind. For all mankind. For Muslims, by following him, by practicing his religion, by taking his advice seriously, by believing in his call, his message. For the non-Muslim, by delaying the punishment on them till the day of judgment, or they may return to Allah. Or they may return to Allah. Allah doesn't punish them immediately. Why? Because give them a chance, another chance, and another chance. They might understand. And this is the point, the understanding. Number one problem in the whole world is the ignorance. If you don't understand something, you don't like it. You don't hear about it. You don't want to see it. When it comes to Islam itself, it's not only that people don't understand Islam. No. There is hidden attacks. Hidden attacks. There is agenda. Hidden agenda, they call it. That try to make any problem that is done by a Muslim, not by Islam. Muslim is very clear again. It's about knowing the Islam from the sources of Islam. Make it bigger by the media. Although that the Muslims, the whole world, they have less crime than any community in the world. The Muslims, less crimes than any Muslim in the world. In the whole communities in the world. Why is that? Because of the sins. They still have sins that they believe in Allah. Is that only a matter of a law? The law forbids you, because the law doesn't watch you when you are alone. It doesn't watch you. If you want to steal something and there's no one, there's nothing can stop you except if you have sins. Something that seriously can stop you. And nothing can be better than knowing that you have a Lord who's watching you all of the time. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam is a rahmah, and also he was sent with justice. This is why I mentioned the ayah, Inna Allah ya'muru bil 'adl. Allah commands justice. And I mentioned that one of the first interpretations of justice is tawheedullah, is the oneness of Allah. To understand that you are a human being, came to this world for a fixed term, and you leave it sooner or later. And then, if you have this sense, you understand that you are responsible as a human being, and there is one who is watching you all of the time. Generally speaking, that doesn't mean you become an angel automatically, but generally speaking, you will be a good person. A good person, that's enough. To be a good person, although that you might make some mistakes, some problems sometime, but you will not reach a stage in which you will become an animal, harming people who shouldn't be harmed. You can't be this. This is why Al-Imam al-Baghawi, I mentioned, that when he mentioned this ayah in his tafsir, Inna Allah ya'muru bil 'adl, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands justice, wal ihsan.